we are the music makers, the dreamers.
Down the rushing glen, dare not go a-hunting for fear of little men. You see, nobody ever goes in. Nobody ever comes out.
Hey, Daddy, I want a golden goose.
Here we go again.
All right, sweetheart, all right. Daddy will get you a golden goose as soon as we get home.
No, I want one of those.
How does it make you feel to be the first golden ticket finder?
100. Folks, here she is, Miss Violet Beauregard, finder of Wonka's golden ticket number 3 from Miles City, Montana.
Is Mr. Mike TV. Hey, Mike, you think we might shut that thing off?
No, are you crazy?
He won't answer till the station break.
Mike.
And now details on these drug-smugglers captured the attention of the entire world.
Go on, open it. One ticket left. Now let's see some of that gold.
No.
This is going to be such an exciting day. I hope you enjoy it. I think you will.
Little surprises around every corner, but nothing dangerous.
Oh, you should never, never doubt what nobody is sure about.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
The world and home again, that's the sailor's way.
Couldn't be.
There's no earthly way of knowing
he's singing.
Which direction we are going. There's no knowing where we're rowing, or which way the river's flowing. Is it raining? Is it snowing? Is a hurricane a-blowing?
Not a speck of light is showing, so the danger must be growing. Are the fires of hell a-glowing? Is the grisly reaper mowing? Yes! The danger must be growing, for the rowers keep on rowing, and they certainly not showing any signs that they are.
Monster!
I said good day!
Welcome to my chocolate factory. It's time to die.
Greetings to you, the lucky finder of a golden ticket from Mr. Willy Wonka. Please join us at the factory gates at 6 o'clock in the evening on the first day of October for our 13th annual Halloween party. Remember, this is an adult-themed party, so leave the children at home. Although the theme is optional, costumes are not. Come in costume, or we'll supply you with one you wouldn't want to be caught dead in. In our wildest dreams, you could not imagine the marvelous surprises that await you.